हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू रिवाइज रिव्यू ऑफ दिस यूनिट यूनिट नंबर 1 टू ऑफ अ काइंड ऑफ गुड्स बुक। सो हियर वी विल डिस्कस मेन पॉइंट्स ऑफ दिस यूनिट व्हिच आर मेंशन हियर। व्हाट डिड यू लर्न? वी हैव टू टिक इन द गिवन बॉक्सेस। द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ आवर बॉडी हैव नेम्स। यस, वी नो इट वेरी वेल। वी हैव आईज एंड नेम्स आर आई। So, nose, lips, chin. So, these are the parts of our body and these have the names. Number 2, nouns are the naming words. They name people, animal, places and things. So, students, it's understood, nouns are the naming words. Name of any people, name of any animal, place or thing. So, we have to take here. Number 3, common nouns are names of everyday things. So we will take here. Number 4, proper nouns are names of particular people, places and things. So students, we know the difference between the noun and the common noun and the proper noun. So here, proper nouns always we talk about the particular people, particular places or a thing. So the second last, a noun can be singular or plural. So students, is understood. For example, I will talk about a shoe. Shoe is a noun, so it's singular. Or if I will say shoes, so it will be plural. So noun, it could be singular or plural. Last one, for many nouns, we add -s to make them plural. It's understood, to make the plural noun, we have to add s in the singular noun. For example, school, so we will write schools to make it plural. So now I'm going to read the statement. Write words that begin with the SS sound. We have to write the words which start from SS sound. You can see here, shoe, shirt, ship. Write words that end with the SS sound. So students, we have to write those words which end with SS sounds. Brush, dish, fish. You can see here, as said, we have write it in the end of the word. It's end with SS sound. So here students, these are the points which we have learned in the unit 1. Thank you.